her grandmother's grip held her tight, keeping her trapped in a never-ending night. She wanted to see the winter's grace, feel the snowflakes gently kiss her to swim.